I knew that was gonna happen. I didn't put myself in a good position for that. So it's an Inferno map. So one thing I've learned from Inferno maps is like playing Inferno on an Inferno map is usually pretty good. So we'll see what we get. I can fully tunnel vision Inferno. That is a talent. Last Whisper is not a bad item to start with. You can trust me, I have tunnel visioned on builds before. So tunnel visioning on an Inferno map would not surprise me if I actually did do that. Sorry, I had the game minimized for a moment while I get something open. Okay, there we go. I am back. I feel a lot better having actual items this time. Last time I did not have items, and I was sad about that I did not have items. We're not making trap claws again. I have been triggered by trap claws. So ocean, we could try it. We could try the fade kill. We could try the Vagar build. I could be a psychopath and try the Vagar build. So the Vagar build requires spears, seraphs, both of which I don't have anything for. I need to get mana items if I want that. So let's see if maybe on this carousel we can get a mana rock. It would be optimal. I'm not going to do anything with you, but there's no point in not getting you, I guess. Trap Claw, Quicksilver. Problem is, he might end up in my final build, so I'm hesitant to, like, give him items that won't be useful at the end game. So, like, if I get an Iceborne Gauntlet, or... So if I get a vest or gloves, I'll probably just, like, snap give those to him, because I don't think there's going to be much else I can do with them. Six, seven, so it won't be enough anyway. I'll get you then. I'm not going that way. I think we're leaning Ocean Mage, but we need to get items for it, because we do not have items for it right now. I was unfortunate his ult didn't go off there. Should still win this. That stun was clutch. That was clutch stun. I did not expect- Oh! I almost missed that thrash. You guys gotta warn me about these things. Alright, so... There's no mana rocks here. Oh man, these items are not what I wanted to see. These items are not what I wanted to see. I think I take the other bow. Thank God. You know, it might have made more sense to get the cloak. Oh man, these items are bad. I have no idea what to make with these items. To get a Nautilus though. So now we can go to Veigar over here. Veigar wants trash, fools. Neon Quicksilver might be what I make here. I should sell you. I'm not going anywhere. I don't think I have any of the items to go this way, so we'll sell both of you just to get the gold. Tiger. Be useful to me. Another mage. I might just want to make a Zephyr now. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. I don't think those items are going to do me anything, so making a Zephyr now is probably best. I'm still going to lose this. Items, no bueno. Should try to pop that off. Could you, like, I don't have anything to do with that. Outside, maybe get a vest. Let's see what items we get here. Another bow! Alright, so yeah, it's just, yeah, we just have to make a rapid fire cannon. There's nothing else we can do here. The question is, what is the rapid fire cannon good on in Ocean Mage? Veigar? For doing the one hit Veigar. interesting to see a war. Had he gotten an ult, might have had a chance there. We're trying hard to find something to work with here. Unfortunately... double Sivir? I might be able to make that transition. This is just another situation where it's like I have a transition that I have to make, and I don't really know what to make. Did I even hit anything? No, I did. Hit a Volbear. Congrats. Oh my god, how many Brahms are there? Those are interesting items to have on a cover. I don't know how many double casts I get. So like I said, really interesting itemization. Can I have the manage here, please? I would really like the manage here. Oh my god, I hate you all so much. This is gonna be like the most freeform combat ever. I need to do something with these items. I can't just sit here on these items. I think... I'm gonna put the Iceborne Gauntlet on Azure. Because I think that... Let's wait for the Carousel. We can get good items on the Carousel. Alright, so I have Vest and Gloves right now. That's what I'm holding on to. So I can get a belt. Belt or a bow, I think. No, a belt or a sword. There's a sword and there's a belt. I think we want the sword. Could have taken the Nami. Nami might have been fine just to get the Force. Actually, I probably should have taken the Nami now that I think about it, but this will give me red buff, which I can put on my Sivir, which ought to be good. Alright, so the next step is to look to level up and either add an assassin or a blade master. We can also kill Tally. I think at any point we can kill Tally to get assassin and or blade master. In fact, now might be a good time to get rid of Tally. Because we're getting to the point where the dead mountain buff is like not that great. We can get Blade Master up, put the Zephyr on her. What is it, 1 and 3? Yeah, that's fine. That's the spot. I might have to try that sometime. We got the doubles there. That's rough. Alright, we might have a decent comp here. Hold on, Soraka. The reason I hold on Soraka is because if I can find a Master Yi, you go pretty well with Master Yi. Just out of curiosity. Okay, that didn't work. That was for my own morbid curiosity. So right now we definitely want to try to find either another assassin or another blade master. A couple more blade masters, really. Oh my god, if this is a spat, no, that was a lot of gold. But gloves are not a bad item, because I can make a Berserker with that, which doesn't do me anything. Congrats. This Zephyr has been doing work. I should definitely look for another Berserker. I think Berserker... So we go up to 4. So we have to keep all our desert. What if I make her a Blade Master? I can't make her a Blade Master. I'm short a Blade Master, so what I want to do doesn't work. I'm also pretty sure I just need to accept the fact that... Yeah, I think I need to be running Assassin over Blade Master. I think he's nice and all, but I don't think I'm gonna get him off the ground. I should have sold you. For now. So the point of taking the Warden Mail is because I'm always going to have the Malphite, so I can just make some other frontline-ish thing a Warden and get a little bit of an armor buff. It doesn't matter that it's on Kha'Zix, because getting him up another level probably was never going to happen. I'm still putting that on. Yeah. No point in using the items till we see what we get here. You got a nice build here. Yeah, we need to make sure we're jumping over here against you. We need to set our build so that we're jumping to the right. Because if we jump... The only issue is if I'm up against you, I don't want to jump to the right. I want to jump to the left. So we want to make sure we have our berserkers on the right and our assassins on the left. There's some gold. Second red buff. Makes most sense on you, I guess. Wait, how did he move? That was the oddest victory I've ever had. I don't know what to say about what I just did. I just made Desert 4 and just ran over people. That was like the most bizarre Sivir and Friends I could have done. By the way, that dude had five 3-stars. Dude was rolling. I don't know what your build was, but you were rolled in. Yeah, this dude had a much better build. Yeah, that Twitch was kind of crazy. What a weird game. What's most impressive is I literally had a spat sitting on my bench, like, the entire match. Alright, we'll take it. We'll take those.